Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Sandy, and I'm here to do a collective haul. So excited. Got tons of stuff to show you guys. I know I'm on limited time, so we're going to look at my telephone here, 6:37, so I can make sure that I'm under 15 minutes. But I'm going to show you guys a bunch of stuff I got from a bunch of different places over, you know, a few weeks' time. So I didn't just go and shop and just do this in one lump sum. I just kind of like to collect them so I can show them to you all together. Otherwise, I'd be doing this all the time. So we'll get started. All right, we've got Sephora. That's the first box, and the bag broke. So. And the first thing that I got was a foundation. It was a liquid foundation that I've been hearing a lot about, and as you guys may or may not know, I do stuff on TV. I work for a TV station, so I've been hearing a lot about this makeup, and I thought this would be a good try. So it's the Makeup Forever HD High Definition Foundation, and that's the box. And I'll take it out so you guys can see it. That's actually the bottle. It comes with like a little pump thing, and that's the lid. And I'm actually color 178, and supposedly, like I said, it's really light. It's also very good on camera with the studio lights and that kind of thing, and I'm actually wearing it right now. So if you guys want me to do, you know, a foundation tutorial, I'm glad to do it. Just let me know, comment down below and let me know. But that's that. And I also got some translucent powder from Makeup Forever as well. That kind of mats you down, because under those lights it's really easy to perspire. They're super duper hot, and even though my skin is normal to dry, I don't really have the T-zone going on, but when you're under those lights you perspire and you can't help it. So I got some translucent powder, and it came in this box. I just took it out, and it's like that, and it's like just a light translucent powder that you can kind of put on with a brush, and it mats that liquid foundation down just a little bit. So you don't want to put too much on, otherwise you're going to start to look pasty, but that's basically what it's for. So that's that. Alright. I had ordered this palette before the holidays, and it was actually on back order because everybody and their mama wanted it, and it's the Naked Palette by Urban Decay. And I already took it out of the box. I've already used it, but I at least wanted you guys to see a portion of the box that it came in. So, and upside down. I just put it in there upside down. But anyway, it's got the eyeshadow primer potion right there. And that's the palette. It's gorgeous. Just beautiful neutral colors. So, that's that. So I finally got that. I got some nail polishes. I actually went to Ulta and got some new nail polishes, and I'm actually wearing one right now. Hopefully you guys can see that. And it's kind of like a coffee au lait type of color. And that color that I'm wearing is by China Glaze, and it's called Classic Camel. And that's that one right there. I also got another one that's called Ingrid. I got another one, and this is really pretty. This is Bling Dynasty, and this is by OPI, and that's that right there. It's just a beautiful gold color. So, those are the three new nail polishes that my butt got. All right, so from Ulta still. I've been wanting to try these rollers for a while, and I don't have very many days before I get my hair done again, because I'm actually contemplating doing a little edgier look, so we'll see, and I may not have as much hair on my head. Don't worry, guys, it's going to be weave. I'm not cutting my own hair. But so I may try this out before I switch my hair out. But anyway, these are bendy rollers, and they're actually these spongy rod rollers that you can kind of bend and twist and make curls or waves in your hair. And I'm hoping to be able to do it. If not, the next time around I'll get it done when I switch my hair, because I'm usually long. My hair is usually long, but I'm actually debating on whether I'm going to go a little shorter. We'll see. So I'll keep you posted. But anyway, got a couple packs of those because I wear a lot of hair. So got a couple packs of those. And each of these come with 10 in each. Okay. I got some eyelashes. And I got a bunch of NYX pencils, a bunch. All right, so here are the eye pencils that I got, and I got one lip pencil. So, and these are all by NYX. Okay, I got Rust, cottage cheese, dark brown, purple velvet. The lip pencil I got was maroon, and I got pure gold. So I'm just playing around with these a little bit, playing with eyeshadows. I don't have any eyeshadow on today, but except like a highlight. But I'm playing around with these, so we'll see. All right, next up. All right, Sally's Beauty Supply.
Next bag.
Okay. So, I needed another chi iron or something to flat iron my hair when I'm on the go. I'm always doing stuff at the station, and I need something to kind of just have that's easy, pretty portable. So I ended up getting this really cute, small chi iron. And it's not a chi. It's actually the generic version, which is fine. But it's really small. It has a little carrying case, and it actually heats up to 420 degrees Fahrenheit, so it has a little dial, little settings on there. And anyway, I'll let you guys know how this works. I have not opened it yet, haven't used it yet, but I'm definitely going to, if it works, it'll be really good and handy for this, for the TV job. So I'll let you guys know about that. So, got that. Oh, and that was $29.99, just so you know. All right, so next up. All right, we got some stuff from Forever 21. All right, then let me watch my time here. Okay. Oof. All right, we're going to speed through all this stuff. Well, the first, okay, hot, sexy. Okay. There's something in my mouth. Okay. Ugh, sorry. All right. Can we see through this? Yeah, I got that. It's a beautiful lace long sleeve black shirt, and it's see-through. We're going to have fun with this one. So, hopefully I'll do an outfit of the day with this, or outfit of the night, we'll see. Yeah. Anyway, it's really cute, and it was $19.80. So, that's forever. All right. Oh, whoops. All right. And I've been really buying jewelry lately. It's pretty bad. Some more jewelry. All right, here we go. Hopefully they're not all tangled. We got a ring. And that's really, really cute. That was $4.80. Oh, my gosh, look at this. Tell me this is not adorable. This one is a bracelet. I can get it on. Is that not adorable? Ugh. Anyway, that was $8.80. I had to have it, though. It has, like, little diamonds in it, and just, it's really cute. I like it. Okay. Okay. We got this set of earrings. I got this ring. It's got a gold setting. I got this ring. Isn't that cute? I got these funky little earrings. I thought those were kind of jazzy. Okay. All right. We're speeding through these bad boys. This is really random, but I got this little cross, this necklace that has like a little beaded cross on it. That was cute. Okay. All right, so we got all that. Yeah, we did all that. Okay, another bag from Forever 21. Watching time. Okay. All right, so we got some clothes here. All right. We got a fun little tunic plaid shirt. I like plaid, as you can tell. I have no idea why. I just do. Anyway, this one was $15.80. It's a little tunic. It has like a tie in the front. And it's got purple, which I love. And I also, no reason that they're both purple. It just so happens to work out that way. I got this really cute purple hoodie type of thing. It's like a hood. It has a hood on it. And it's like a little sweater, just a little pullover sweater. And it's got a really cute closure, if I can find it. Like that. Okay. Alright, we got a tunic. This one was $17.80. It's got little, these little clasp or this little button stuff going on in the sleeve, which I thought was really cute. You know I love my off-the-shoulder tops, y'all. Okay, had to get this top. You know how it goes. It's a sweatshirt, and it's off the shoulder. It's a little cut-off, so I don't have to worry about cutting it off myself. So, got that. All right. Last but not least, we got Baker's. Big bag from Baker's. All right, you know I had to get some shoes, right? Ugh. Bam! Okay, tell me that's not bad. Tell me that's not bad, boy. Look at that. Anyway, saw these a long time ago, wanted them, and I finally got them. I got a gift card, and I took advantage. That's number one. And number two, bam, another glitter shoe. Terrible. Aren't these so cute, though? I love them. Oh, so I had a gift card I was able to use it for, and then I just paid the difference. That's how it goes. Anyway, I have a tendency to buy a couple of things that I like. If I like a pair of pants, it's hard for me to find pants because of how long my legs are, and I'm really high-waisted. So if I find a pair of pants that works out, I'll get them in all the same, all the different colors that they have, just because they're hard for me to find. So that's how I am with shoes, too. It's bad, because there's 10s everywhere. But that's my size. So anyway. Okay. And I think that's about... Oops. Oh, my gosh, my bad. Jewelry. Hello. Pair of earrings. That's from Baker's. I thought this was the cutest thing ever, and it was on sale for $4.99. And it's like, it's a ring, and you could put both your fingers through it. Like so. And I got another ring, which I thought was adorable. And that's also from Baker's, too. And that's it, y'all. I had a good old time redeeming my gift cards. And I got a lot of stuff that I needed to, so got that all done. Hope you enjoyed the haul. Remember to tweet me, twitter.com/socialitesandy, facebook.com/thesocialitelife. Make sure to keep commenting below. Let me know what you guys want to see. If there's any tutorials or anything that you want me to do, the foundation, lip stuff, any of the stuff that I have here, outfit of the days, that kind of thing, let me know. Give me feedback. Leave a comment down below. Keep subscribing, guys, and thank you so much for the support and the comments and all that good stuff. And stay tuned, because once I hit 1,000 subs, which hopefully will be by the time I post this video, we are going to be doing a contest, and I'm so excited about it. So excited about it. It'll be fun, and you guys will really like the prizes, so make sure to stay tuned. So, I think I got everything out. All right. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.